carmaker Audi's chief executive Rupert Stadler has been arrested on suspicions of fraud over diesel emissions scandal. A spokesperson for the firm's parent company, Volkswagen, said that the hearing is to determine whether he will be remanded and that hearing is still underway. Audi has been accused of having sold at least 210,000 diesel engine cars fitted with cheat software in the US and Europe starting in... In fact, the luxury car maker is also being investigated for allegations of fraud and illegal product promotion. Stadler has been with Volkswagen Audi since 1994 and has held the top managerial spot at Audi since 2007, 2 years prior to the alleged emissions cheating activities. That's the latest that we are getting for you at the moment. Audi's chief executive, Rupert Stadler, has been arrested. This, of course, is the latest after the diesel emissions scandal came to light. A spokesperson for the firm's parent company, Volkswagen, has said that the hearing to determine whether he will be remanded is still underway. Audi has been accused of having sold at least 210,000 diesel engine cars fitted with cheat software in the US and Europe. And the luxury car maker is also being investigated for allegations of fraud and illegal product promotion.